He's going to challenge the punt coverage. Going to take it the distance. It's a walk-off touchdown beyond belief.
That's why they put this guy back there to return punts.